Right, and here's my top tip. As you can see, there's no chance of getting this mini roller behind this sort of dial here because it's so close to the wall. But here's what we do. I turn the dial to zero and then you can just simply unscrew these. And by turning the dial to zero, you know when you pull it on, you know to keep the zero facing you, so you know exactly where it was when you took it off. Once we had gave it its two coats and it was dry, we put on all the bits that we took off.